We are following breaking news out of Washington, D.C. Several pedestrians are hurt after a crash involving two cars. It happened a short time ago at 9th Street and New York Avenue Northwest. Fire officials say two cars collided and one went up onto the sidewalk, hitting four people. Those people were taken to hospitals with serious injuries. The people in the car were not hurt.